Welcome to the shocking tale of Strawberry Blonde.
This is his name, Matty. Leon, Lee, Nick.
Detective McQuarrie, it's a pleasure to work with you. I've heard a lot about you.
Please, pleasure's all mine. Call me Leon.
You'll be working on this case together. Bring him in. Over the course of the next few days, each of you will be informed as to why you're here and will undergo questioning. I have a strong feeling that one of you here is the exact person that we're looking for. My message to you is to enjoy the freedom that you have left, because I promise, for one of you, it will not last long. Please return to the waiting room. Where were you at the time of the disappearance?
I was at home with my kids.
I was at home with my date.
I was in the parlour, sewing a new dress for my mother's birthday.
How lovely. Send her my wishes. Ruby Rose. It's a nice name.
Thank you. It's my grandmother's.
What are your connections to the three disappearances?
I was the landlady of the apartment they were renting.
So we have a motive.
Let's not jump to conclusions. No further questioning, ma'am.
Behind the pretty eyes are some not so pretty lies. You know what I mean.
You're free to go.
Hey! Wait, you forgot something!